Ahead of schedule, the T will be back up and running through Station Square both ways. The Port Authority says cars will be able to go inbound starting with the first train tomorrow morning. Crews finished the job less than 3 weeks after a freight train dumped thousands of pounds of cargo onto the tracks.